Mr. Peterson's building. It's been here for years. He had a, I think it was a 1956 car, number 13 in it, 13 built. We were watching on the hill, and I looked that way and looked back, and the whole building was gone. I got here, I got the front door open, we had a U-Haul back here. We let the ramp out, opened that door, and the water started coming in. But within 15 minutes, it's under. Of course, that's my shop. Took out the windows. It just took everything. We're thankful no one was hurt.
Right.
Yeah. It's a complete loss.